I should be cautious around here.
Entertainment.
Villagers, let's go.
We need to leave this area. Quickly, this way. The left horse is over here. Hurry, let's go!
Rahotep! You are alive!
Is everyone okay? Where is my father?
Rahotep, I'm sorry. The demons took him to their crocodile pit. How can anyone fight them?
Demons do not bleed as these do. Listen to me. Each of you owes your life to my father, Turo. Remember, he took a lashing to protect your daughter's honor. And you. Remember, he crossed the desert to get your sick father a healer. Now my father needs you. If he lives, we save him. If not, we avenge him. Either way, we fight!
Truly, you are your father's son. You are right, Rahotep. Demons or not, we will follow you.
Are we ready?
We have been ready since the day the demon bandits attacked.
We ride to save my father! And ma'am!
Hey, wait!
Who's there? What is happening? No more! Please! Who are you? Why are you here?
A friend. Can you walk? We need to get you out of here.
I don't think so. I can't see. They tortured and blinded me. There is a dock outside of the camp that is safe.
Father, you live. What's wrong?
The demons have taken my eyes, but they could not take my son. You saved me, Rahotep.
He saved us all. He slew 5 of the demons alone. I saw it.
Rahotep, you are a man today. You have earned your horse. I can no longer lead. You must lead us now.
Father, Bayek of Siwa is also here. He fought with us.
You will always be honored at our village. We will make a feast tonight. Will you join us?
Your son is brave. I'm glad to have helped him. Though I doubt he will need help in the future. He will lead you well. Now, I must go to hunt my own demons.